Botched Executions, Part 3. April 26, 1901. Union County, New Mexico. Thomas Edward Ketchum. Death by hanging. Thomas had gained a significant amount of weight while waiting for the day of his execution. Nobody in Clayton had any experience in conducting hangings. His last words were goodbye. Please dig my grave very deep. All right, hurry. The rope was too long, and due to his weight gain, his head was decapitated at the drop.